One of the first things I looked at was what Siemens was thinking about innovation, inventions. And I found a very interesting statement. Invention is not just an idea. It is something that results in a product that sets a trend, that is like a breakthrough product. And I felt that, well, that's exactly how our thinking was at the time that we came up with TestKompress. The technology we call embedded deterministic test, and the product itself is called TestKompress. So this is an example of good invention. Actually, I would say great invention, because not only gives value to customers, but is first in the industry and gives phenomenal benefits, and it's sustainable. The competitive advantage is sustainable for, in our case, for almost 20 years. And now we can afford, you know, a lot of those integrated circuits, very complex. They can be manufactured and tested economically. Otherwise, a lot of the consumer electronics would not be able to afford, because the chips would be too expensive. You start with finding a problem that customers of the industry have, okay? And then you focus on trying to solve the problem in a new, original way. And I figured that we could actually combine with deployment of those ideas and products, which is the ultimate satisfaction. When you see that where you develop into product and you put it in a product, and product is very competitive, very successful, you see the whole team is then happy. You know, we like winning, because in order to be successful in this business, you actually need a team. You need a team to invent, and you need a team to implement, and team to sell it, because only inventions, once you sell them, they make impact. And to be honest, the type of work that we do is a lot of passion. I don't really think of this as work, that I have to go and work.
Siemens, ingenuity for life.